All right, so today was day three of the heat wave, and temperatures were a bit similar that Wednesday. Only difference is dew points were pretty close to 70. Say at one point it was as high as 64, 65 degrees. And I'm not sure if I'm supposed to get a thunderstorm or not, but I decided to make a video anyway. And pool temperature earlier said 74, 75 degrees. Well, I got a feeling it's gonna end up colder in June. May. Don't mind that the air conditioner's on. Anyway, it's gonna end up, my predictions, it's gonna end up colder in May, in June than it is in May. And tomorrow as well is supposed to be about 75 degrees. It's going to be 60 on Sunday. As we say, 60 to 70 or so next week. So, yeah, this is it for the heatwave updates. See you guys in the next video.